The National Association of Proprietors of Private Schools, NAPPS, as an umbrella body of all private and faith-based schools in Nigeria, has come of age and gained respect within and beyond the education sector. It has become impossible for any reasonable government or agency to ignore the contributions of the private education service providers. Our education system in Nigeria is sick, and every stakeholder in the system is involved. There is therefore the need for every stakeholder, the government, the parents, the teachers, the proprietors, to buckle up and show serious concern towards ensuring a meaningful education system that will bring back holistic restoration to the system. We therefore use this opportunity to examine very critical issues facing the nation and all important sectors under the theme, revamping the ailing education system for national development and well-being. Let me use this medium to appreciate the magnanimity of the Executive Governor of our dear state, Dr. John Olukade Fayemi, for involving NAPPS in the scheme of things in Ekiti State. To my distinguished proprietors, as we have witnessed our day this year, we shall celebrate more on earth in Jesus' name.
It's a great honor. And by the grace of God, I continue to work hand in hand with them for their progress, for the smooth running of the organization. And the several areas that we can let the governor aware where they can be of help, we continue to promote your interest. And I pray God will uphold you and continue to go higher, higher in Jesus' name.
This year is better because, what we prepare for our people is not even enough because many people paid this year more than last year.
I want to call you here.